Aww. That little kid's saying, why are you crying, mommy? Oh, that's so sad. Alright, next trouble. Next trouble. I wonder. Oh. Hey, did we get all of chapter 5? We did. Oh wow, the ship. Cave. The bridge. The skull rock. All the little dioramas. Bobbery drinking the Chicola Cola, Toad, the ship area, Cortez's battle and his treasure area. Wow, sketches of what they were gonna do. Interesting. Looks like a treehouse, the island, an overview of the island, the ship, the caves. I'm guessing that's Bobbery's house. Oh wow, there's Flavio was gonna be a Toad originally. The patch was gonna be blue. Honestly, the Toad here, like past Flavio's regular design, he reminds me of the Toad, Toadovsky from Mario RPG. Bobbery was originally gonna be like an army bomb. Oh, I like the Jester one with the X. That's pretty cool. Honestly, the design. I can't really point to it, but the design under the beta design of Bobbery, the one that's colored up above, looks like a jet plane underneath with the star hat on and the big mustache and the coat. It honestly reminds me of General White a bit, actually. Very nice. And we're back? Okay. Cool. And then the sound gallery. I'm missing a shine sprite from chapter 4. Hmm. Okay. All the music. Nice. I know I'm missing shine sprites under Rogueport. What I was curious about though is, oh wow, since I did get the meteor meal, it gave me it for a recipe already. Cool. Made by mixing a shooting star with a mushroom fry. Okay. Interesting. Cool. Badge list. I don't think. Yeah, we're missing something here. Oh, I see. P down, D up. Other one. Missing Mega Rush regular. Oh, there's Lucky Start. HP Drain, Spike Shield, Super Appeal. Wow. Okay, cool. Alright then. Let's get that other trouble. Oh, there we go. Looking for a gal. I'm pretty happy living out here on Keyhole Key, but there's one thing I miss. I need a girlfriend. Please come listen to my request. I'm deep in the grotto on Keyhole Key. Yep. Do it and do it right. Alright, we have to head into Keyhole Key's grotto. So back to the island we go! Thankfully, we have the warp, too. The, pipe. So you don't have to worry too much. Here we go! Oh, hey! No, Frankie, our love is larger and deeper than this ocean. Oh, the boss, huh? You know, I just worry about that guy sometimes. Oh, I got you squirmy inside. I get all squirmy inside when I hear them Beyonce's getting all lovey-dovey. Why are you like that with me, Scarlet, all them years ago, Bobbery? Yuck! Just imagine it gives me a bit of bile in the old gut. Interesting, it pops us out on the beach. Originally, the warp would pop you out here. Oh boy. I'm just gonna run. Run! Let's see where Goom Goom is. Nope. Whee! Whoa! Dang it! No! There we go. Oh. Well, I guess I'll take out you, I guess. There we go, get out of here. Oh, they only dropped two. Yuck. Oh well. Better than nothing, I guess. Get out of here, you! Don't need you. Hey, 38. Not bad. Slowly but surely getting there. Oh. Alright, he said he'd be in the grotto, so... Maybe... I think I... If I remember, that's that spot where we threw Bobbery up and I had to, like, hit that switch. I think that's where it is. Threw Bobbery on the moving thing. Is the bullet bill back? Oh snap, it is. Okay. Get out of here, you. Take out these again. Yeah, let's get rid of these. And plus, Bobbery's powered up now. Nice, there we go, look at that. Six. Okay. We're getting there. Whoa, easy. Switch over to Boshi. Ah, okay. No, you don't. Don't want to use Bobbery because I don't want to accidentally blow up these guys and lose that experience. I'd rather have the experience, to be honest. There we go. You're gone. And you're gone. There we go. Yo, Biotic, welcome in! How are you doing today, sir? Hope everything's going alright. Hope work is going well if you're working and lurking. We're just playing some Paper Mario Thousand Year Door Remake. We finished up Chapter 5 just a little bit ago, and now I'm just doing the Trouble side stuff. Oh, you know what? Let's just take out this guy. Just doing the Trouble side stuff, and, yeah. Working on, trying to get as much of this done as I can and hopefully start the next chapter here soon. Sleepy? I'm doing good. Doing good. Understand. I can understand being sleepy. Oh. Nope. Okay, didn't freeze him. Nice. Eight. Get out of here, you. But hopefully everything's going good. Hopefully that issue with Fallout London you had the other day got fixed over. I know I know there was some issue. I was talking with a friend of mine, one of my friends and mods. He also had was been playing it and just said there's just been some issues here and there with it. But at least you got Pow World, I guess. So you know that's good. I know it was from what my friend told me. It was because they were tired of waiting for the mods to get updated, so they were just like, well, we'll just downgrade it or go to an older version. Hey, thanks for taking all my trouble all the way out here. I know it's far. I came out here to enjoy island life, but now that I'm here, I just feel lonely. There's no one to date. I mean, no one. I'm chatting up sea turtles here. So I needed to introduce me a gal who's nice and chatty. That's it. Nice and chatty gal, okay? Guess my deal match would be about my age, short like me, and Goomba-shaped. Also like me. Oh. Yeah, I guess I'm just describing a Goomba gal. That would be perfect. Could you give a Goomba hand? I don't think my viewers oh, I gotcha. I'm sorry about that. I'm sure you'll find something, man. Well, here's a Goomba gal. Let's see what's this. That's Goom Goom who asked us for help, remember? Looks like he's enjoying life here in Kyohi, but he's a bit lonely. Hey, how's it going? Did you happen to find a nice Goomba gal for it? Whoa, yeah, wow, yeah, she's cute, really cute, and that ponytail, man. Perfect, slam dunk, man. Yes, slam dunk. Now watch an artist work. I've got a foolproof open line here, where I just confess my love right away. Okay. Hey, baby Goom, do you believe in love at first sight, Angel? Because you know I do, and... What are you trying to say? Just spit it out. I love you. I've, loved you since before either of us were born. Please, go out with me. Oh, this is awkward. Sorry, I'm already going out with Mario here. Bad luck, pal. Oh? What? You have a boyfriend? Man, I've had enough of this. Peace! Oh, hydrate. Thank you, Biotic. Thank you. Sorry to put you on the spot, Mario, but that's... Oh, and a stretch. Okay. Thank you, Biotic. You'll find something that people will like, Biotic. No problem. And I'm sure with your new... You have a new model debut next week, so... That should also be real good. Sorry to put you on the spot, Mario. That's the fastest way to get rid of a guy like that. Oh, what's this? Anyway, here. We still technically helped that guy with his trouble, so let's take this as a reward. Couples cake, food that slowly refills HP. You can't eat yourself, but you can share it. Now let's get moving. Did that actually sake the recipe for couples cake? It did. I like that it does this. Snow bunny and a spicy soup to make it. Couples cake is good because it's like you and your partner both get a slow shroom at the same time to refill your health. It's not bad. Honestly, it's a decent item because the snow bunny is a little... It's not expensive, it's just, I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. It's not hard to make, just, It's great that the item that you get... Oh, what am I saying? It's easier that the rewards you get that are zesty items will throw it in your recipe log rather than you have to make it. Because in the original... You'd had to make it all over again. So, like, I had to make the couple's cake again. I had to make the meteor meal or whatever. Even when you give Zesty the cookbook, she makes you a honey shroom. You have to make that again, too. So, like, I'm glad they made that change. But I know you'll find something, Biotic. And maybe it's because Pal World's been a little slow, you know? They put that update out, but that's been it for... Ah! In the drink! Gosh dang it. It's been a little slow in everything else. You'll find a thing. I know you will. I believe you will. Alright, healed up. Let's head out. Okay, we did the troubles. There was only two of them, so... Next thing I want to do is we're going to head back to Rogueport. And let's go talk to... Don Pianta. Actually, I could probably just use Boshi here to get out really fast. Except unless I need to jump. But yeah, I would say we'll head back. We'll talk to Don Pianta and get the train ticket. But yeah, I think really you just need to find something. Honestly, watching you and you, Flying Fox, and British play 76 is also real fun. You'll find something. You'll find your niche. Heck, I don't even think I really have a niche. I play Nintendo games, but I try to play the latest ones, but there's always something coming out or something coming up. So you'll find something, even if people don't want to flock, don't usually show up. It's still, just do what you want to do. If you want to play Power World, go for it. 100%. I would say, don't force yourself to play something you don't want. And don't force yourself to do the... and Yuki, also, you got first. I totally missed that. I'm so sorry. Don't force yourself to play something you don't want. Or to do. If you want to play something, like... You want to play Power World or whatever, go for it. No one's stopping you on it. Me, myself, I absolutely love Paper Mario in the series, and that's why I'm playing this. Opuna, I at first didn't think I was gonna like, because I started it when I was real little, and then just didn't like the way the battle system was. But that was because as a kid I just didn't like the style of it. But now that I've gotten used to it and I'm getting pretty good at it, learning the techniques and everything, it's a really fun game. Playing Azure Lands with my two friends and mods, it's also, I enjoy that too. We're finally gonna be starting the last two DLC because we pretty much hit max level. And yeah, just play whatever you feel like you want to play. Don't force yourself to play things you don't want, and don't, because then you can almost kind of tell when the streamer like doesn't like it. And don't always play the newest thing or the most hit thing. Just because you want to. Oh yeah. That sounds great. One second. I want to avoid these fuzzies before I. There we go. Yeah, one of my friends absolutely loves that. He played all the Budokai Tenkaichis when they first came out. Like when they were first out on PlayStation 2 and everything. And I've heard Sparking Zero is going to be great. I played a little bit of them, but not like sat down and played them. But I've heard they're really fun. And I know a lot of people are big fans of them. A lot of people are looking. You lived on Budokai? Oh, gotcha. Cool. For me, it was more just these Nintendo games and such. I had a PlayStation 2, but I didn't have as many games for him. But what do you say? Hey, do you have anything new? Jumpman, Double Pain, those... I want the badges just to say I have the badges, but I'm gonna hold off. Castaways return from Cursed Island Keelhaul Key with treasure, maybe? And this says... Mustache guy is back from Keelhaul Key. I wanna go. Who cares if I get cursed? A guy who wants to make some easy money. Alright, before we do that, though, we have another thing we could do. Let's go via the other way. Because Merlin said we need to go find a, there's something in Hooktail's castle. So we're gonna go do that as well. Because that'll actually be something that'll help us. You only played Pokemon on Nintendo? I getcha. I understand. Oh wait, I can open up a lot of this stuff, actually. I'm thinking on it. So this guy, I'll show who this guy is, but I don't use this guy's services as much. So we'll go here. I'll show you. This guy is... It's the guy I'm thinking who it is. Yes, it is. Okay. You've come quite a ways. This is Chad Ribbo's Adjustment House. If you think you want to change your stats or your partner's rank, then I can adjust those things for a low, low price of 39 coins. No, I don't want to do any of that. Basically, you can Chad Ribbo will switch around your stats. He can increase your health, FP, or BP at the cost of decreasing one. Which, no thank you. But that's there if you want it. Not for me, though. Yeah, I pretty much grew up on Nintendo, GameCube, N64, original Nintendo. Not the Super, though. Didn't get the Super. Oh yeah, Dazzle. What's your most expensive one? Flower Saver P, I'll grab it. Flower Saver regular, I'll grab that. Peekaboo. Flower Finder. I can get one more. Let's get Heart Finder. Alright, I'm gonna save up to get the other ones. There we go. Let me see here. Let me clear all these from notifications, sort by type. There we go. And I go to badge list here. Now we have Flower Saver P, Heart Finder, Flower Finder. I believe that's Item Finder. Peekaboo, which will let us see enemies' HP. So yay, more badges. We are at 55 out of 86. Goodness.